Vi er med til fanisering i Galleri Galschiøt Odense. Den meksikanske kunstmaler Ray Morales præsenterer en serie nye oliemalerier under overskriften The Sunken Idol. Billeder, der er inspireret af de koralrev, der gror på sunkne skibe ude i verdens havene.
It's about nature. Also it comes of my own experience of life and process of life. I take all things, what I see, what I feel, and I relate it to the natural life as animals or just landscapes or so, and to see how close and or how far we are to the nature, no?
Ray Morales, der er født i 1981 i Oaxaca, Mexico, voksede op som et af de gadebørn, der er alt for mange af i Mexico. Men det var også som gadebarn, han kom i kontakt med kunsten, der via en socialt engageret teatertrup og en lille dansk solidaritetsorganisation, Tinku, bragte ham til Danmark, hvor han i flere omgange har arbejdet og udstillet på Jens Galschiøts værksted i Odense. Klippet her er fra 2007, hvor vi mødte Ray for første gang.
We were working on the street always, since I was 8 or 7 years old. We were working as selling chewing gums, sometimes cleaning cars, making, I said, it's fire with our mouth. You know, have you seen that?
Yes.
Kind of things in the street, and what else? Sometimes in the market, making these heavy things, boxes, heavy or whatever, and yeah, to make money. But it wasn't any good job. It was a hard job in the street for children.
Aquí estoy detrás de mi nariz. Bohemio renegado, sin destino. Disidente como un equipo.
I'm trying to describe a bit about to describe a bit about the life of could be poor or handicapped people with problems, but happy people with problems.
Ray har siden med jævne mellemrum både arbejdet og udstillet på Jens Galschiøts galleri i Odense. Klippene her er fra en udstilling i 2015.
I was also living in this version, which was a part also as my education, because I was learning the English here and also some techniques about sculptures, about art. So this Jens Galschiøt's workshop is like, it has been like my half of my education, no? In that way. So it's very important. It has been very important and very helpful for me. I think without these helps, I couldn't make any all things I am doing now, or the way, unless I had developed my art.
Som nævnt, så har Ray Morales besøgt Danmark og Odense i flere omgange siden starten af 00'erne. Og selvom nogen måske altid har kunnet genkende Rays naturalistiske stil præget af latinamerikansk historiefortælling, så er der også sket en forandring af de motiver, Ray beskæftiger sig med.
For me, it is like experience of life. As I always say, is I am painting my own way of looking life. You get it?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's also people who live in the street. They also have a wildlife, like a wild animals, for example. That's the relationship I made. Okay. So also the paintings I am showing here is also how we treat all of us, not only homeless or only workers, how we treat everyone, all of us, how we treat nature, in the same way we treat to each other. We treat to each other, you know. So that makes a way of how we. For me, it's like how we enjoy or suffer the life in the process of life.
Ray Morales' udstilling The Sunken Idol kan ses hos Galleri Gældsøet Odense frem til den 27. oktober. And can you make money enough to just be a painter?
All depends what kind of life you want. If you want like living like a rich man, then maybe it's not a good idea to be an artist.